A2, okay, instead of tax, we have subsidies. Okay, so they are asking you the subsidies incidence. And so this is a fun question, okay, in the sense that 80% of the time, questions are normally tested from the tax incidence perspective. Okay, so if you recall the question or the concept of tax incidence, okay, it tells you that who bears the amount of tax. So in this case, it's the opposite. When there is a subsidy granted by the government, who enjoys more or who enjoys less? So whichever party that benefits more is primarily related to elasticity of your demand and supply. Okay, so this is the key concept of this question. Without the PED or PES, you cannot solve this question. Okay, so consumers are likely to benefit more. Give yourself 1 mark. Okay, so number two. Okay, your second mark goes to subsidy. Okay, what is the role of subsidy? Okay, the role of subsidy reduces the cost of production for healthcare. Okay, and this will cause your supply curve to shift to the right. If you have something like this, COP, and stating the direction of your supply curve going to the right, you get your second mark. Your third mark goes to PED. Okay, so you got to illustrate that healthcare is a necessity. So it's very strict. Okay, it has to be a necessity, and PED has to be price demand inelastic. Third mark. This is the diagram. I want to illustrate to you how the diagram works. Okay, you can see that initially, okay, the equilibrium price is P and Q. Okay, and you can see that as a result of an increase in subsidy, okay, I want you to observe this wedge here, okay, or this gap here. Okay, you can see that at Q1, okay, on your earlier supply curve, you can see that the producer will receive PS, okay, whereas the consumer will pay P1. So you can see that between the two, initially the producer is getting paid P, and the producer and the consumer has to pay P. But now the consumer is paying at P1 instead of P, and the producer receives PS instead of P. So based on this gap, we can distribute the subsidy that's granted by the government across the two parties. That as a result of your demand being inelastic, okay, the consumers will enjoy a higher consumer incidence of the subsidy as compared to the producer. Okay, so the diagram will give you the fourth mark, and the fifth mark, okay, goes to the explanation. Okay, the consumer will enjoy higher consumer incidence as compared to the producer. Okay, for all the tax and subsidy incidence question, make sure you vary your PED.